We're gonna be playing some Portal 2, and I'm gonna be Sherman, and he's gonna be Peabody. So I'm gonna be the blue guy, and he's gonna be the orange guy, the tall orange guy. I'm always one player, so remember that. Sometimes Connor will be one player, but not this time. So let's go.
So, yeah.
So yeah, Mr. Peabody and Sherman, let's go. Let's go. Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
To make sure, my name is McKitty. Yeah, McKitty, and his name is, I forget his name.
Kylo Cat.
Kylo Cat. McKitty.
Oh, you seriously forgot mine?
I'm sorry.
You're so rude to me. There's you.
Is this supposed to be a co-op player game?
Yeah?
Looks like he just got raped.
Well, look at my bomb, it's red. I don't even know who I am anymore.
That's enough. Pretty loud.
I just crapped in my pants. I'm just kidding. Hello, and
again. Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm the blue guy. Do you not see me? I'm looking at you.
Hi, Daddy. Hey, Daddy.
Hi, I'm saying hi. Go up. Go up.
The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team.
Oh God.
Both of you have been equipped with a ping tool. Blue, please use your ping tool to select your favorite animal.
Oh, I gotta choose my favorite animal. Chicken.
Please observe your partner's favorite animal. Good.
Chicken, chicken.
Please use your ping tool to select your favorite element from the periodic table.
Oh, yours chicken. Yours is chicken.
That one, the top corner.
That one?
I think. I don't know. Just choose it. Do you know how to unzoom?
Interesting choice.
I'm looking.
Yours is chicken, mine's a CU.
Your pain tool can also be used to.
Wait, where are you? Oh crap. We're separated.
For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner. Using your pain tool, please indicate where you would like me to place your two portals.
It's a portal gun.
Location.
What?
I want it too.
Wait, am I supposed to run and like jump?
Oh, shoots portals wherever you want it to.
Look, how do you shoot?
I can only place a portal on a white portable surface.
Oh, you use the thing where you select with the air. So set one. No, you gotta say on a white surface, Connor. They can only go on white surfaces.
Is first to acquire a portal device.
Man. Now zoom out!
Did I do it? Did I get it?
Let's get the portal gun.
Now has a portal device, finally. Each device can create two self-contained portals.
Done.
Please test your device by portal.
Do you know how to shoot different portals?
Yep.
Yeah, like that. Connor, you gotta get up there. You gotta get up there. You can only shoot on white surfaces.
I'm not dumb. I've already played this game.
You've played the first one?
Yeah, played the first one.
Yeah, I know, me too. The first one's actually
pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I really didn't like the.
Oh, I have to open the door.
I like the beginning.
There, the door's open. Now you have to hold that button.
Orange's weight. No variances detected. Your pain tool is invalid.
Hi.
For communicating specific locations.
Excuse me, I'm excused. What? Beta boo. What do I do? Oh, you're supposed to shoot. You're supposed to let me get past. So shoot your portal, other portal right there. You know, shoot your other portal where my blue one is. Shoot the red one. Now shoot the red one on the other side. Shoot the red one on the other side. There you go. Then that helped me, and now I have to help you by doing something over here. Yeah. And then I have to grab the block. Get up. Right there? There we go. Pick up that block and go through the door. Go through the door.
Oh, I'm supposed to put it right here.
Oh, yeah, true. You can let go by clicking square.
I know. I can see.
You don't have to put it right on. It'll slip on by itself. That's about it.
Just say their weight variance is above or below
the normal. Okay, oh, do you see that? Don't fall into there.
Can someone reassemble?
You gotta stand right there, and then you gotta grab the block when it's falling down from that thing, okay?
Okay.
Is that gonna be hard?
No, not really.
Okay.
Do it.
Okay, are you ready? Yeah. You know, you gotta get, like, right on the edge. Be careful. Okay, there, you're on the edge. Get ready to click square. There you go. Now bring it to the other side. Oh, it just...
Am I supposed to, like, do this? Drop it in?
No! You don't drop it into the water!
Again.
You have to grab it.
Do what?
Oh, you have to pass me the block. Pass it. Oh, I passed it to you through the other side. Okay, go on the other side.
I don't know how.
Go through that portal thing. Grab it. Square. There you go. See, it just slips on by itself. Yay! That's connected to nothing. What?
Am I supposed to go down here?
No. Oh, Connor, I got this. Go through that portal. I don't think that was supposed to happen, but okay. Click that button. Connor, you just glitched the game.
What?
You actually just glitched it. Look, do you see that button? Do you see that?
Yeah,
we kind of glitched though, but okay. Hi! I'm right.
Stop it.
Oh, high five, Samsung. Ooh, high five. Oh, yeah. High fives all around.
Damn, son.
7:54.
That accomplishes something. Oh. 3:16. Oh, we met each other. Okay. No, don't leave me.
Get in the machine. No.
Your favorite chicken. Mine is.
See you.
See you. Yeah. It's
I don't even know what a see you is. Look at my gigantic boots, and then look at your tiny feet. I have better feet than you.
Shut up.
I have a better head than you, because you're a long pea body.
Actually, looks like a penis, not even real.
Did you know that your head can come off?
Oh, yeah, no, I saw it in the mirror.
This is the computer intelligence.
Mine can come off, too. Boy, what does it look like, Connor? Like, say it into the mic.
Oh, it's like a penis.
It looks like a penis. Well, that head. Connor's head. It always does.
Where are you?
Okay, let's go. Badoo.
Wait, what, are we just balls now? Are you just peanut? Yeah, am I just a penis and you're just a ball? Am I just a rolling penis?
Look, I have shades. 50 Shades of Grey.
No. That is too bad. You should not know about that.
What is it?
Okay, it doesn't. At least I do.
What is it, actually? What is it? Please tell me. I'll pause the video in order.
No.
Alright, so, I don't...
Wait, if I had portals in real life, I would suck my own penis.
What? Are you not kidding?
I'm not.
Why?
Be the greatest thing in the world.
Oh yeah, then you have to activate that, and then I have to go through here. Oh, I see. I think I see what to do. Oh, wait, stay
go
right there.
Go through the door.
Oh, 1 second, woman. Okay, I'm going through the door now.
No receipts.
Okay, go through the portal. That's on the ground. Go through the blue portal. It's filthy, Frank.
Why do we keep going to these portals, these things?
Keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of them.
Why would you do it? Why would you, if you had portals, why would you do that? Why would you do that?
You feel good?
What?
Feel good?
Ew.
You know in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points.
College captain is
best. Collaboration points.
Get shrek, bitch. You gotta stay here and you gotta press the button. Press it. Okay, so you gotta press that button and you gotta run to that portal. No, it closed. It closed.
I can't do it then. I'm in.
Oh. I'm stupid.
Yep. Yes, you are. Shoot the camera.
Oh shoot, there's another one.
Wait, what? What is this?
Ah, shit. Huh? Actually, what?
We can't do the uppy thing.
Oh, we have to activate 4 of them and they have a time limit. Where's the other 2, though?
I just got one.
Oh, Connor, stop. Stop. Connor, okay. Don't click that button yet. Do not click that button yet.
I pressed it.
Connor. Well, now we can't do it.
No, I see how to do it.
Yeah, I know. We gotta press it at the same time, dude.
Come here. No, don't do these. Do the ground
no,
ones.
We do these ones first, because then we can just drop down.
Fine. Whatever you want, bossy pants.
Okay, are you... Wait. No, don't press it. I accidentally fell down. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Oh, we got a ball.
I want it.
It's technically my head. Connor, put it on the thing. Stupid ass. So stupid. Yeah, here. Connor, give it back. Connor, where did it go? Connor, where'd you put it?
Right here.
You put that over the edge again. Oh, put it over the edge, it looks hilarious. I can't grab it. What the heck?
I don't even know.
It's really weird.
It looks like your mom. I killed your mom.
What?
I effed your mom.
What?
I effed your mom.
Are you okay? You're going down, boy. Go. Connie, you motherfucker. Connie, stop laughing crazily. No! Yeah, that's what I thought. I see you. I see you. No. You motherfucker. You suck a ball. What's up, bitch? No! What? I grabbed that. Yes. What are you doing? What, are you raging because I got the ball?
Okay. No, I just like doing this. It's fun.
Okay, guys, that's today for this episode. Okay, bye. Subscribe, like the video, and comment below. And notification.